Hello guys, this is SupersetMan, welcome back to my channel. You guys asked for it, I told you I'm gonna bring it and here we are. Ronnie Coleman 2003 versus 2004. 2003 Mr. Olympia Ronnie Coleman is regarded by many, myself included, as Ronnie's best shape of all time, or at least one of the best. And on the other hand, 2004 version is often overlooked. But in 04 he was even heavier than in 03. Before we begin, remember guys that scaling these peaks can get very tricky, and even though I spend hours scaling these peaks, sometimes camera angles differences can make this thing impossible. But still I try my best. We have 03 on the left and 04 on the right, so let's see in which year Ronnie was better, and we start with the front double biceps. The only criticism both versions can get is for the midsection, which started to be a problem for Ronnie since about 2001, and in 04 it looked probably the worst, which is more noticeable in the video footage actually, as Ronnie was not holding it in check, especially between the poses and when relaxed. However, this is noticeable in this peak also. It looks like in 03 his abs were more ripped and tight. His guns look bigger in 03 and I think that overall 03 looks better. Next one is the front lat spread, and it might be because of the camera angles, but his lats seems to flare out more in 03 if you look at the gap between the lats and the arms, and also his quads look a bit bigger in 03. I'm giving this pose to 03 as well. Next pose is the side chest, and unfortunately camera angles are quite different in this one. 03 looks smaller because the shot is taken more from the side. He looks very similar in both years, having that full chest, but a bit more striated in 04 in my opinion. It may be because of the photo quality, but he looks to be in better conditioning in 04. It looks like he's more striated and more vascular, and I think 04 has the edge here. What do you guys think? Next pose is the back double biceps. He definitely looks drier in 04 in this shot, having more details in his upper body as well as downstairs. But again, his lats started to deteriorate even here in 2004. I don't think that the conditioning difference is as obvious as the difference in lat width, and I think 03 wins this one. Looking at the lat spread, the width difference does not seem so obvious anymore, but if you look closely at his right lat, you can notice that in 04 it started to shrink. His glutes look bigger in 03 here, but I like his hams better in 04. This is really very difficult to judge, and I think we have a tie in the back lat spread. I hate to leave it like this, but I can't decide which one is better. Let me know in the comments below which one is better in your opinion. Next up is the side triceps, and this time 03 looks bigger from the side due to the camera angle. But looking at the triceps itself, I think his triceps were thicker and more striated in 03. And I think 03 wins this pose. We continue with the abs and thighs. Camera angles are different again, but we can spot again the difference in the lat department. And because also his midsection was thicker in 04, 03 has the better V-taper and also the better legs in my opinion. And it wins the abs and thighs. Last pose is the most muscular, and even though his midsection was bigger in 04, in these particular shots, it looks the other way around. In 04 he was holding his midsection in check better, and I'm going to award 04 this last pose, because other than that, they look very similar. So, 03 gets 5 poses, 04 gets 2 poses, and we have one tie for the back lat spread. Even though 03 won this comparison, I think that Ronnie was very impressive in 04. And that is a very underrated physique of his. That wraps up today's video. Please like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment your own analysis in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done it yet. See you next time.